The Great Barrier Reef, a 2024 perspective on conservation and tourism. As we step into 2024, the Great Barrier Reef continues to be a focal point for environmentalists, tourists, and researchers alike. This natural wonder, stretching over 2,300 kilometers along Australia's northeastern coast, is not only the largest coral reef system in the world but also a UNESCO World Heritage Site. However, it faces unprecedented challenges due to climate change, pollution, and overtourism. In recent years, rising ocean temperatures have led to widespread coral bleaching, threatening the reef's biodiversity. As we enter 2024, scientists are optimistic about new conservation strategies focusing on resilience. Innovative techniques, including coral gardening and the use of heat-resistant coral species, are being implemented to restore the reef's health. These efforts are crucial, as the Great Barrier Reef supports over 1,500 species of fish and countless marine creatures. Tourism plays a significant role in the economy of the region, with millions visiting each year to experience its breathtaking beauty. In 2024, sustainable tourism practices are taking center stage. Tour operators are encouraged to adopt eco-friendly practices that minimize environmental impact, such as limiting the number of visitors to sensitive areas and promoting educational programs that raise awareness about marine conservation. As we look to the future, the Great Barrier Reef stands as a symbol of hope and resilience. By embracing sustainable practices, supporting conservation efforts, and fostering a deeper understanding of marine ecosystems, we can ensure that this majestic reef continues to thrive for generations to come. The year 2024 is not just a time for reflection but a call to action for all who cherish this incredible natural treasure. Exploring Machu Picchu in 2024, a journey to the Inca's lost city. As we step into 2024, travelers are once again setting their sights on the iconic wonder of Machu Picchu. Nestled high in the Andes Mountains of Peru, this ancient Incan citadel lures adventurers from around the globe, eager to explore its breathtaking landscapes and rich history. Machu Picchu, designated as a UNESCO World Heritage Site, continues to captivate with its stunning architecture and enigmatic past. Known as the Lost City of the Incas, it offers a glimpse into a civilization that thrived in harmony with nature. In 2024, visitors can expect enhanced experiences that combine technology with tradition, including guided tours that incorporate augmented reality to bring the site's history to life. Travelers should plan ahead, as visitor limits are still in place to preserve the integrity of this archaeological treasure. Booking tickets in advance is essential, especially for the famed Inca Trail, which remains a favorite among trekkers seeking to experience the stunning natural scenery and historical significance of the route. In addition to the main site, 2024 promises new insights into lesser-known areas surrounding Machu Picchu. Eco-conscious tourism initiatives are gaining momentum, allowing visitors to engage more deeply with the local culture and environment, ensuring that future generations can appreciate this world wonder. Whether you're a history buff, an adventure seeker, or simply in search of awe-inspiring views, Machu Picchu in 2024 offers an unforgettable experience. As you stand among the ancient ruins, you'll feel a connection to the past that transcends time, making your journey to the heart of the Inca Empire truly remarkable. Prepare for an adventure of a lifetime. exploring the three Northern Lights destinations for 2024. As 2024 approaches, adventure seekers and nature lovers are gearing up for an unforgettable experience, witnessing the mesmerizing Northern Lights. This natural phenomenon, also known as the Aurora Borealis, captivates millions with its vibrant colors dancing across the night sky. Here are three must-visit destinations for those eager to experience this breathtaking spectacle. 1. Tromsø, Norway. Tromsø, often referred to as the gateway to the Arctic, is a prime location for Northern Lights enthusiasts. Nestled above the Arctic Circle, this charming city offers a unique blend of culture and adventure. From late September to early April, visitors can enjoy guided tours that take them to optimal viewing spots, away from city lights. With plenty of cozy accommodations and local cuisine, Tromsø is perfect for a winter getaway. 2. Fairbanks, Alaska. Fairbanks is another top choice for witnessing the Northern Lights in 2024. With its clear skies and minimal light pollution, this Alaskan city provides an exceptional vantage point to observe the auroras. The peak season is from August to April, and visitors can enhance their experience with activities like dog sledding and ice fishing. The Aurora Ice Museum is also a popular attraction, showcasing stunning ice sculptures. **3. Yellowknife, Canada. Yellowknife, the capital of Canada's Northwest Territories, is renowned for its extraordinary Northern Lights displays. The city offers some of the longest viewing seasons, with optimal conditions from mid-November to early April. Visitors can take part in guided tours or simply enjoy the spectacle from the comfort of local lodges. The Great Wall of China, a timeless marvel in 2024. As we step into 2024, the Great Wall of China continues to captivate millions with its breathtaking beauty and historical significance. Stretching over 13,000 miles, this iconic structure is not just a testament to ancient engineering but also a symbol of China's rich cultural heritage. Originally built to protect against invasions, the Great Wall has evolved into a global symbol of perseverance and ingenuity. Recent efforts in preservation and restoration have ensured that this UNESCO World Heritage Site remains accessible and fascinating for both tourists and scholars alike. In 2024, visitors can expect enhanced experiences, with guided tours that delve into the wall's storied past, showcasing its various sections, from the well-preserved areas near Beijing to the rugged, less-traveled stretches. Moreover, the Great Wall is becoming a focal point for sustainable tourism. Local authorities are implementing eco-friendly practices to minimize the environmental impact of tourism while promoting cultural education. This initiative not only preserves the wall but also supports local communities, ensuring that tourism benefits everyone. As technological advancements continue to shape travel experiences, 2024 promises innovative ways to explore the Great Wall. Virtual reality tours and augmented reality apps are emerging, allowing visitors to experience the history and grandeur of this monumental structure in ways previously unimaginable. In summary, the Great Wall of China stands as a stunning reminder of human achievement and resilience. As it moves into 2024, it invites us all to explore its majestic landscapes, learn from its rich history, and appreciate the enduring legacy of one of the world's greatest wonders. Whether you're a history buff, an adventure seeker, or a culture enthusiast, the Great Wall is a must-visit destination. 5. The Amazon Rainforest, a vital ecosystem for 2024 and beyond. As we step into 2024, the Amazon Rainforest continues to be a focal point in discussions about climate change and biodiversity. Spanning over 5.5 million square kilometers across South America, this verdant expanse is not just a collection of trees, it is a complex ecosystem teeming with life. Home to millions of species, many of which are yet to be discovered, the Amazon plays a crucial role in maintaining the planet's health. One of the most significant contributions of the Amazon rainforest is its ability to absorb carbon dioxide. In a world grappling with rising greenhouse gas emissions, the Amazon acts as a vital carbon sink, helping to mitigate climate change. However, deforestation and illegal logging threaten this balance, making it imperative for conservation efforts to gain momentum in 2024. Moreover, the Amazon is essential for indigenous communities who depend on its resources for their livelihoods and cultural identity. As global awareness of environmental issues grows, these communities are increasingly at the forefront of conservation efforts, advocating for sustainable practices that respect both nature and their traditions. With the onset of 2024, it is crucial for governments, organizations, and individuals to unite in protecting the Amazon. This can be achieved through sustainable development initiatives, stricter enforcement of environmental laws, and global cooperation to combat illegal activities. In conclusion, the Amazon rainforest is not just a natural wonder, it is a lifeline for our planet. As we look to the future, prioritizing the preservation of this invaluable ecosystem will be essential for exploring the wonders of Six Antelope Canyon in 2024. As we step into 2024, one of the most breathtaking natural wonders to explore is the iconic Six Antelope Canyon, located in the heart of Arizona's Navajo Nation. Known for its stunning slot canyons, Six Antelope Canyon captivates visitors with its surreal beauty and vibrant colors. This enchanting destination is a must-visit for nature lovers, photographers, and adventure seekers alike. The canyon is renowned for its wave-like structure, sculpted by centuries of water erosion. When sunlight filters through the narrow openings above, it creates a mesmerizing play of light and shadow, illuminating the canyon walls in shades of orange, red, and purple. This natural spectacle makes Six Antelope Canyon a photographer's paradise, attracting thousands of visitors each year who seek to capture its ethereal beauty. In 2024, the experience at Six Antelope Canyon is set to become even more accessible, thanks to enhanced visitor services and guided tours. Travelers can look forward to a range of tour options, including photography workshops and cultural experiences led by knowledgeable Navajo guides who share the rich history and significance of the land. As sustainability becomes a priority, efforts are being made to preserve the delicate ecosystem of the canyon. Visitors are encouraged to follow guidelines that protect the natural environment, ensuring that Six Antelope Canyon remains a stunning destination for generations to come. Whether you're planning a trip for the first time or returning to witness its ever-changing beauty, Six Antelope Canyon in 2024 promises an unforgettable adventure. Embrace the wonders of nature, delve into the rich cultural heritage, and create memories that will last a lifetime in this extraordinary landscape. Exploring the mysteries of Seven Stonehenge in 2024. As we step into 2024, the fascination with ancient structures continues to captivate our imagination, with Seven Stonehenge emerging as a focal point for enthusiasts and researchers alike. This lesser-known counterpart to its iconic relative, Stonehenge, offers a unique glimpse into the rituals and architectural prowess of prehistoric societies. Seven Stonehenge, located in an undisclosed area, boasts a configuration of seven standing stones, each meticulously arranged to align with celestial events. Archaeologists believe this site served not just as a ceremonial ground but also as an astronomical observatory. Recent studies have revealed that the arrangement of the stones correlates with the solstices, suggesting that our ancestors had a profound understanding of astronomy. In 2024, interest in Seven Stonehenge is expected to grow, spurred by advancements in technology. With the use of drone photography and ground-penetrating radar, researchers are uncovering layers of history that were previously hidden. These innovations are providing insights into the social structures and beliefs of the people who built it, shedding light on their connection to the cosmos. Tourism is also on the rise, as travelers seek to experience the magic of Seven Stonehenge firsthand. Guided tours are being developed, offering immersive experiences that delve into the folklore and legends surrounding the site. As more people visit, there is a growing emphasis on preservation and sustainability, ensuring that this ancient marvel remains intact for future generations. As we explore the mysteries of Seven Stonehenge in 2024, we are reminded of our shared human heritage and the timeless quest for knowledge about the universe. This year promises to be a pivotal moment in understanding the significance of this intriguing site and its place in the tapestry of history. Exploring 8 Victoria Falls, a must-visit destination in 2024. As we step into 2024, adventure seekers and nature lovers should keep an eye on one of the world's most breathtaking natural wonders, Victoria Falls. Known locally as Moshioe Tunya, or the smoke that thunders, Victoria Falls straddles the border between Zambia and Zimbabwe, making it a fascinating hub for travelers from around the globe. This year, Victoria Falls is more accessible than ever, with enhanced travel infrastructure and new eco-friendly accommodations that allow visitors to immerse themselves in the stunning surroundings without compromising on comfort. The falls themselves, one of the seven natural wonders of the world, are at their most magnificent during the rainy season, with a full display of cascading water that creates a mesmerizing mist. Adventure activities abound at Victoria Falls, catering to thrill seekers and families alike. From whitewater rafting on the Zambezi River to bungee jumping off the iconic Victoria Falls Bridge, there's no shortage of adrenaline-pumping experiences. For those looking to appreciate the falls from a different perspective, helicopter tours offer unparalleled views, showcasing the vastness and beauty of the landscape. In 2024, visitors can also engage in sustainable tourism initiatives aimed at preserving the rich biodiversity of the surrounding area. Guided walks and wildlife safaris allow travelers to experience the local flora and fauna while supporting conservation efforts. With its breathtaking views, thrilling activities, and commitment to sustainability, 8 Victoria Falls is set to be one of the top travel destinations in 2024. Whether you're seeking adventure or tranquility, a trip to this natural wonder promises unforgettable memories and experiences that will last a lifetime. Don't miss your chance to witness the magic of Victoria Falls this year. exploring the wonders of Sala de Uyuni in 2024. As we step into 2024, the breathtaking Sala de Uyuni remains a must-visit destination for travelers seeking an unforgettable experience. Located in southwest Bolivia, this vast salt flat spans over 10,000 square kilometers, making it the largest in the world. Its otherworldly landscapes and unique geological features attract adventurers, photographers, and nature enthusiasts alike. One of the most remarkable aspects of Sala de Uyuni is its stunning mirror effect during the rainy season, typically from December to April. This phenomenon creates a surreal illusion, where the sky and the ground blend seamlessly, making it appear as if visitors are walking on clouds. Photographers flock to capture this magical sight, and 2024 promises to be an excellent year for stunning visuals as travelers share their experiences across social media platforms. In addition to its visual splendor, Sala de Uyuni is rich in culture and history. The nearby town of Uyuni serves as a gateway, offering various accommodations and tours. Adventurers can explore the nearby train graveyard, the unique rock formations of the Cactus Island, and the colorful lagoons teeming with flamingos. The Regio N is also home to ancient salt hotels, crafted entirely from salt blocks, providing a unique stay for visitors. As sustainable tourism continues to grow in importance, travelers in 2024 are encouraged to support eco-friendly initiatives in the region. Engaging with local communities and respecting the fragile environment is crucial to preserving the beauty of Sala de Uyuni for generations to come. In conclusion, Sala de Uyuni in 2024 is set to be a bucket list destination that offers not only attend the Colosseum, a timeless marvel in 2024. As we step into 2024, the Colosseum in Rome continues to stand as a symbol of architectural genius and historical significance. This iconic amphitheater, originally built between 70 to 80 AD, has captivated millions of visitors with its grandeur and rich history. In this year, the Colosseum remains a must-visit destination, drawing tourists from around the globe who seek to immerse themselves in the ancient Roman experience. One of the most exciting developments in 2024 is the enhanced visitor experience. With the implementation of advanced technology, such as augmented reality, AR, tours, guests can now witness the Colosseum as it once was. Imagine standing in the arena and seeing gladiatorial battles unfold before your eyes, all while learning about the structure's intricate design and historical events. Sustainability is also a focal point this year. The Colosseum has embraced eco-friendly practices, including solar energy initiatives and waste reduction programs, ensuring that this ancient wonder remains preserved for future generations. The arena's management is committed to balancing tourism with conservation, allowing visitors to appreciate the Colosseum's beauty while minimizing their environmental impact. Moreover, 2024 marks the continuation of various cultural events held at the Colosseum, including performances, exhibitions, and educational workshops that highlight its significance in Roman history. These events foster a deeper understanding of the Colosseum's legacy and its role in shaping modern entertainment. In summary, the Colosseum in 2024 is more than just a historical site, it's a vibrant center for culture, innovation, and sustainability. Whether you're a history buff or a casual traveler, the Colosseum promises an unforgettable experience that bridges the past with the present. Don't miss your chance to explore this timeless marvel.